Greetings and welcome to another video. In this video, I will show you how to view saved Wi-Fi passwords on iOS 16. A jailbreak or a computer is not required. You can do so using this new feature introduced in iOS 16. For this, head to Settings, Wi-Fi, and tap this I button. Now simply tap on the password and you can view the password of this Wi-Fi which is already saved or joined. You can also copy it from here and share. I hope you like this new feature. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.